So this old concept of health, which is a common sense thing, is very good for handling these kind of things. Like common sense is your primary way of thinking. It's your way of forming a picture of the world via which you can navigate in the world. So common sense and the senses are your basic way of thinking, and that's why some of your basic truths, which you consider elementary, are your surest truths, all your everyday experience backs them up. And they are also a good way to communicate difficult things to others, because we share this everyday experience of life. Many things in it are such that everybody finds them from their own experience or can understand them with their own experience. And so this concept of health, which is so central in the theory of evolution as the form of fitness, in the form of survival, as the result of evolution. It's also a very common everyday concept and kind of best way to think about life and what is good for you from the selfish point of view. It's kind of connects your selfish interests, your survival, to all other sides of you, to your feelings, to your instinct nature, because those all are creations of the so-called selfish evolution. I do not believe in the selfish gene theory. I don't think that genes are selfish in the sense that they would not care about others, because allegiances are very useful. That's why we consist of many cells. We are ourselves, because it's beneficial. And likewise, we are pack animals, we humans, and we are part of an ecosystem which is kind of fitted together in a way, because that's just most beneficial. So, I don't know what else to say about this, because I don't know, not know your questions, but if you have some, so please write to me, so I'll try to answer. This far no one has asked.